I still haven't seen it. Kind of acting like an Uno.
Yeah.
Acting like an Uno.
How big are Uno?
Maybe 30 pounds. That's the way. Don't forget to guide your line.
You're great, David.
Nice. How come you bring that one in? Why do you have to do that?
We gotta get the lines out of the way here.
Oh, I see.
That's the way, Dave. If it's easy, go fast, my man. Okay, guys, when this fish comes up, we gotta clear some room out.
Okay. I love seeing what comes out. It's like a surprise.
Acting just like an Uno, it's probably an Uno.
Ryan's got a quick right hand.
Yeah. Watch your rod tip there, yeah. Okay. Ryan, you gotta move that, you can hand me that 80 right there. Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, you can hand me that 50 over there. Yep. Just hand it right on up. Ryan, right. Take your time. Wait for a good shot, okay? Right in the pec fin.
Yep.
Yeah, get that. Guys, pull that bag out of the way just a little bit. Hey, you don't need that, Ryan. You can get rid of that.
Wait to see it.
That's the way, Dave. That's the way, my man.
Guys, when I pull this fish in, everybody's
going to go. Yeah, guys, it's Tanner. When a fish comes up at leader, you guys all got to move forward, all right?
That seat reminds me of giving birth because his legs are up. It's like Tanner's his husband.
Ryan's the midwife.
Hey, Ryan. You got a lot of leader, so just kind of throw the leader back in the water behind the fish or whatever. Okay? Take your time.
Take your time and hurry up.
Two separate motions, yeah?